Let's meet some cats here at the rescue. Rudy came from a hoarding case.
Helen was living in a factory.
Daphne was left on my porch with her siblings. Poppy was a sickly kitten found in someone's yard. Yara was a very sick kitten found at a farm.
Diana is Rudy's older sister, so she's also from the hoarding case.
I found Old Man Archer underneath my steps.
Edgar's family moved and unfortunately left him in the house.
Maple was a transfer from a rescuer friend who I believe got her off of a farm.
Beautiful Dooney here was also from the hoarding case. He's probably Rudy's father.
Hebe really wants to say hi. Hi, Hebe.
Hebe is a disabled cat that was born on a farm outside. Barnaby's mom was pregnant when she got here, and he was born only 2 hours after she arrived. And Jade was pulled off of a euthanasia list the day that she was supposed to be euthanized.
Hi, Kirby. Hi. Hi, Kirby. Sweet. You're such a good baby. You're such a sweet boy. Hi. Yeah. Oh, look how good that looks.
Let's meet some of our disabled cats. This is Dio. He is blind.
Charlie is also blind.
This is Ty. He is blind. He doesn't have eyelids. He walks flat-footed. And I don't think he's all there up here.
This is Teddy. He is also blind.
This is Ichi, and you probably guessed it, he is blind.
This is Kitney, and he is our last blind cat.
This is Peaches, and she is paralyzed. And she doesn't have back legs.
This is Frog, and he has Manx syndrome. You have no butt, do you? No butt.
This is Hebe, and 3 out of 4 of her legs are deformed.
This is Stormy, and she has epilepsy and brain damage from seizures.
This is Butters. He was hit by a car, has a little bit of brain damage.
There's also a 3-legged cat running around here, but she refuses to be on camera.
There's like an actual line for this toy that's just attached to this cupboard. These are all the people that are waiting for their turn. It's currently Leto's turn. Poppy might get in there. Yeah, you better kiss her. I'm watching. They love this thing. Isn't that crazy?
So picture this, you're a burglar, you're going to break into my house, you turn the door handle, you open it up, and look, there's 40 freaking cats, what do? You probably just leave.
That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. You're okay. Okay, okay. See how much he shakes, how worked up he gets? That is a cat who is traumatized. That is not an aggressive response. That is terror right there. Oh, baby. You're okay. It's okay. I'm gonna shut it now. That's all we're gonna do.
Wee! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Don't you know each cloud contains a
shoo-be-doo-be!
All fortune falling all over town. He's shining your umbrella. He's up, upside down and trading for a package of sunshine and ravioli.
Macaroni!
If you want the thing you love, you must have a pizza, holy baby. And when you hit the top, don't run under the tree. He'll be pennies from heaven for you and me. Now come over here, boy, Sam. And every time it rains, it rains. And don't you know it's crocodile? Every time it rains, it rains. And don't you know it's crocodile? You'll find your fortune falling.
So this is for my kittens upstairs, but I just wanted to show you guys how well behaved my cats are. This is not for you. No, it's not for you. Not a single cat following me up these stairs. Yep. Let me take it up here. Dead ass serious. These cats know better. Put my gate up. And then open up this door. Our babies come out. Well, fall out. And then we give them their food and I wrangle them back in. Really, Bracken? You're acting like crazy. Dang, that's a lot of cat food. Yeah, that makes sense. Come on, down the line.